Hey folks, like my ball's dangling. Got another Christmas beer here. This is Breckenridge Christmas Ale. Got the festive green and red, like myself. We're gonna give this one a go, see what we think. Give it a pour. A little bit more. Got a nice frothy head there. Not sticking too good, so the lacing's a little thin, but my glass is clean, because I cleaned it. Give it a sniff. A little earthy. Smell a little chocolate. A little bit of pine. Give it a taste. Prost. Not bad. Some dark fruits in there. This is, I think, considered a strong ale. Almost looks like it's very amberish looking now. Very light color. Not real dark. A little bit of sugar in there. Sweetness, the malts. A little bit of hoppiness, which we love. Can't get enough hoppiness. Even in your malt, your beers should be just a little bit. Overall, not bad. So if you can find this one, Breckenridge Christmas Ale. Cheers, Prost, and goodwill to all beer drinkers. See you next time.